week. We'll be like, we'll pay you $30 per week.
$30 per week?
It's going on for the whole summer.
So, I'm not paying no ref $30 per week.
Yeah.
They get 10.
Youngin' from the project, fucked around and got it poppin'. I'm like, fuck a Maserati, bought my bitch a Bentley truck. G5 my blood, brother.
Donna, 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 Donna. Psych, man. But, yeah, today's the big day, man. Let me turn this off, it's kinda loud. Yeah, bruh. Today's the big day, man. Today, we see if we could have our league. So yeah, this is a big step today. I'm finna go meet the gym owner right now, and yeah, we got a meeting, so we're about to talk this about like the details and everything, and just basically just see if we could do it or not. So yeah, so I'm heading there right now. I'm finna update you guys on like the details and everything, and if it passes or not, because if it doesn't pass, then we're not having a league. But if it does, then we are. So it's just like, so yeah, we're about to get there right now and see what he's thinking, and we could see. So I'm gonna see y'all when I get there.
Yes, sir. What are we doing, Josiah? We're in the meeting, in the office, you know what I'm saying?
The rest, not per game, per week.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's so, the only problem, just a ref.
If we pay them per game, they're going to get more money than that. So we're just paying them per week. We'll, be like, we'll pay you $30 per week.
$30 per week?
It's going on for the whole summer. So,
I'm not paying no ref $30 per week.
Yeah.
They get 10. 10 per week.
I'm not going to get good refs, bro. You're too cheap.
Bro.
I'm going to get a lot of money.
We don't, bro. We only need one ref.
Okay, where's the other money going?
Huh?
Where's the other money
going? Under the t-shirts.
The t-shirt's not that much money.
Huh?
T-shirt's okay. Not
that much money. So it's going to be like, if we're buying bulk, it's going to be like 80.
That's
be 80 to 100. Because we're getting t-shirts for everybody.
You can just have Chris do that.
Are you sure Chris will hold it down? If Chris will hold it down, then I don't have a problem, you know what I'm saying? But
I feel like the first thing Chris would see how much teams we got.
Well,
we might not even get eight teams.
We will.
You don't know that.
It's only eight.
You don't know that though.
When it was $20 per person, everybody was gonna do it. Everybody wants to play, you know what I'm saying? But if we up the price, well, it's only $20 that like Dante and Keith were gonna play. I know Isaiah was gonna play. Like a bunch of resellers are trying to play too. So I know we're gonna have 8 teams. So, but all right, y'all. What did it do, YouTube? Yeah, so we just got back from the meeting, man. I got some news for y'all. Got some huge news. But the league, if you didn't watch the last video, the league is still on, man. The league is on. It is starting July 5th. So July 5th, start July 5th, 8 teams. The cost is $25 per player and $125 per team, I think. I'm going to have the flyer up on my Snap, and then I'm going to have the flyer up on my Instagram later tonight. But yeah, it's going to be something huge. I just got done with the meeting, and that's really the final details. And I know most of you guys work, so we did a late night thing when it's going from 9 to 12 Mondays and Tuesdays.
Yeah, Mondays and Tuesdays starting July 5th. That's pretty much it. We're gonna try to have the t-shirt ready for you guys that day. We're gonna set up chairs and all that. The main problem we have right now that's really gonna affect us is we need a referee. Well, we need two refs. And then we also need, like, we was thinking of, like, having, like, an announcer because we have, like, a mic set up. We have, like, a, and then we need somebody to do, like, the score and the, like, the score book. Because we're about to have, like, MVP, Player of the Week, Player of the Game, Six-Man Awards, you know what I'm saying? Like, we're about to have all that. So we need like a score keeper. We need like a stat keeper. Yeah, bro. This is gonna be something big, bro. We're trying to have the best league in CT. But I know there's some leagues out there that are doing pretty good and shit. So yeah, this is just us starting off. So we're just gonna see where it takes us. We're gonna see how far we could go with this league. So yeah, man. If you think that you could dominate this league, then come play. $25 per player, you know what I'm saying? If you think that you got it and you could win, then come play. But if you're trash, don't even try to sign up, you know what I'm saying? Cause we're not trying to face no trash people. Like, we're trying to have this competitive as hell. Like, yeah, so we're doing I think it's 16 and a half. We're about to have two halves, 16 minutes. Girls and boys allowed to play. Any age. You could be 30, you could be 40, you could be 18, you could be 16, you could be 15. Any age is allowed to play. So just come play. Come with your team. Be ready. July 5th. Day after July 4th. Yeah, be ready, man. This is going to be competitive-ass league. It's at Faith Baptist Church in Enfield, Connecticut. It's a pretty nice gym. If you haven't seen the big announcement video, it's on there. You could look at the gym and shit. It's a nice court, man. It's just giving everybody opportunity to come play in an indoor gym. So the flyer's about to be out later tonight on my Snap, my Instagram. I might even post it on TikTok, but that's kind of dumb because it's really local. So be there, be ready. Hit me up if you want to play. We're taking payments first. I'ma see y'all, man. I want y'all to give me some comp. Like, I'm trying to give y'all some buckets. You can give me some buckets if you want, but I don't think that's gonna happen. I'm gonna get defensive player of the year. You already know I'm the best offender. So yeah, come play hard. We're looking for refs. So if you're interested in reffing or keeping the score, or if you have somebody to do it, hit me up. We can talk. Yeah, that's pretty much it. So that's the end of the video. EntKickz signing out. Peace. Everybody gon' hate, I'm great, I know. Everybody can hate, I'm great, I know. And I'm just getting wiser as you see the time go. I'm just getting wiser as you see the time go. And everybody can hate, I'm great, I know. Everybody can hate.